when I'm with my cousin, I'm often just in his room while he's gaming. When he starts playing Grand Theft Auto, I usually just leave the room because I just hate the way that game portrays women in it. And also, like, to be honest, I'm fine with him playing shooting games or whatever, but I just, when anyone plays it, I just usually just leave. Every woman I've ever seen in a game was always super thin with like very big breasts and always with very minimal clothing on and usually very tight, and it's the only image they have of women on there. Some people, that's just the way they do see women, and it just makes me really angry. I usually say, like, okay, that is just seriously messed up, and then just leave.